What you're about to witness could be the miracle of this century. Let me explain. That fight with the Punic, the radioactive band, I was scratched by the cat. I think I may have been charged up with radiated energy, some supernatural power. Wait a minute.
After being scratched by a radioactive cat, my whole life started to change, and my body felt strange. I was lying in bed, thinking in my head, what if I got some like crazy ass superpowers and shit? I heard up on that shit before, but I didn't think it could happen to me. Now I'm climbing a tree and everyone's looking at me in disgust. Angry mobs and fucking dogs don't see that I'm not the enemy, just a pussy with a special gift.
It's not accepted by the humans or the cats, cause he's different, he's cold.
Who the fuck are you?
Gamma!
You can't see me.
Gamma!
You're just a cat.
Gamma!
And you look weird.
Gamma!
No, I'm okay. Just those damn scratches in my neck.
Now I'm back on the streets in disguise. A crazy crime-fighting cat. I'm on a mission. Fighting robbers and rapists and murderers and racists with the aid of my laser vision. Now I know that I can save the world and or the day.
You have too much strength to summon? I feel so strong. I feel like I can punch a hole in a fucking wall. Yeah!
A lonely cat, strike you down with my tail.
Who the fuck are you?
Gamma!
You can't see me.
Gamma!
You're just a cat.
Gamma!
Your fur's all greasy.
Gamma!
Staring at me.